Everybody, back on again, and gonna do my weekly pinball thing here. And also, like usual, I'm in the process of setting up, so just kind of bear with me. Set that there. And I'm running a little late right now. I laid down for a nap, but I forgot to set my alarm. I just kind of woke, so I'm pretty much just now woke up about 5-10 minutes ago, so I kind of, luckily I had everything prepped and ready to go beforehand, so minimum of setup, and whoa, Diablo 2 got popular. There's like 4,000 people in there. But anyway, I gotta get going. Oh, thanks, White. Appreciate it. Yeah, kind of one step ahead of me on that one. Okay. Grab my headphones. Okay, but okay, there we go. No? Alright, we got an issue. Okay, there we go, fixed it. Okay, problem solved. Yeah, my pinball screen was smaller than my OBS software screen, which is taking up the entire thing, so I just kind of looked a little off.
Welcome back.
Okay. Oh, and one more thing, I forgot to put my fan on the floor over here. I play with a controller, so, and I like having it down here, so having the fan down there helps keep my hands cool and dry.
Ooh.
Bob's Burgers.
Thank you.
Beat the score already. Just that alone, they should not have made this game for FX3. Yeah, bad choice. Oh, here we go. Dominated that score. That was completely unexpected.
Bob's Burgers.
This is one of my favorite tables right here. Especially the music. And at 45 mil, I can tell already I'm not going to beat this one.
Hello, Bob's Burgers!
And the music might be a little bit loud, too.
Customer, someone hungry?
Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
Who wants ice cream?
Hot coffee coming up.
Excited.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
You want some water?
To go.
Table.
Oh, note to self, use less dynamite.
That's a shot eater right there.
Increased multiplier!
Really? That's all?
Oh, is that hard?
Okay,
don't make
the middle
me go up there. Come on, punk, bring it on! I got you right! See, that's how you fall down to avoid injury.
You're welcome.
Shot eater right there.
30 seconds left.
I hate you, Deadpool! Get out of the game, man! You're ruining the game!
What an idiot.
I could have sworn I hit that. Over. And I was gonna go up there too.
The Walking Dead.
Let's do this thing.
Anything?
Nice shot. What do you see?
Good job. Be safe. Good job.
You're forgetting the ball stops there.
Nice. Good job. Good job.
Way out, me.
job.
Good.
Protect her no matter what.
You good?
Good job.
Once again, super close.
Thank you.
Hot. Can I hit something? What that's gonna do me. Like I said, this is one table that should not have gone to FX3. Thank you. This looks like this is probably gonna be the only one, the only other one I'm gonna have a chance with.
Let's do this thing.
Have I missed anything? Good job. We'll get in there somehow.
Nice shot.
Good shot.
We can't hold this by ourselves.
Oh my God.
Stay close to me.
Much seals the deal for me.
Nice shot.
Damn it. Nope.
Lee?
Good shot.
Buckle up.
Search the house for weapons.
God. Looks like I lost this one. Or is the game now gonna fuck up on me? If it is, I'm gonna... Yup. I'm out. I'll not have any more of my effort wasted, so I'll go ahead and switch over to Pinball Arcade. Alright, so... Yeah, it does it. It does that. Okay, so while that's going on, take that off. Go ahead and take that off. Okay, I'm changing my, I'm updating my, Twitch info right now. Oh, okay. updated that. Okay. So got that up and running. Okay, for those that have never seen me stream this game, typically when I play this, I usually play random tables. I do take requests. I just ask that you don't request anything that I've already played before. I have over 100 tables on here, so there's not really a whole lot of point in me playing the same one over and over and over. And all these tables weren't exactly free either. I could probably spend over 200 bucks in buying the whole lot. Alright, victory. This table here is basically just a series of hurry ups.
Checkpoint one.
Alright. You got it. Checkpoint one. Checkpoint two. Checkpoint three. Checkpoint four. Checkpoint five. Checkpoint six. And then get checkpoint seven. Get it over here in this loop. And that'll complete the race. And then you just rinse and repeat. Today's my lucky day. Bonus.
Get out of my way.
It didn't bounce the way I wanted it to.
Checkpoint
got ripped off. So much for that.
Do I have to shoot you?
Yeah, I think you do. Anyway, pistol poker. This one here's a ghetto table.
Ready, aim, fire. Get out of town by sundown. Deal again. Sally, fetch me another match.
Yeehaw!
Now get.
And I will.
Hey, let's party.
Party monsters. Basically, if you can pull it off, it's all about Ramp-O-Rama.
Hey,
Get in right ramp 3 times, extra balls lit. There we go. Multiball.
Organ. Ooh, nice organ.
And just like the display said, gotta get both ramps for jackpot. No, I won't get any of them. Nope. The shot's lit, not gonna hit. Jackpot.
Ooh, jackpot.
I think I know. From here on out, each ramp is gonna get you, I think, 250K. Down a whole bank of drop targets. Oh, head pass. Yeah, yes indeedy. If by some miracle I spill Elvira, it'll light the hole in the middle for, I think 3 million. That's how it normally goes in this table. And believe it or not, the high score is mine. Alrighty, next table.
Winners never quit.
Huh? Smart ones do.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the ramps and score big.
Forgot, I gotta set this to two player.
Player one. Welcome to the Hall of Fame. Extreme.
Oops. Didn't push the launch button quick enough.
Righteous.
Messing up the timing on that. There we go.
Do it again. Smoking. Awesome.
Water ski. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the two for more time and bigger points.
Amazing!
Awesome!
Outrageous!
Obviously, you have no fear. Do it again! Go for the win! Over the edge! Nice shot! Awesome!
There's a new leader, and it's player two!
Dynamite! Extra ball is lit!
One step ahead of you, Skull.
It's a beautiful day for skydiving.
Skull, this one here.
Shoot the skydive.
Hey, wait now. I've never done this before.
Gotta hit that, and then the sooner I hit it, the more off. Everything else is gonna be worth, but since I have no kickback, this is also one of the reasons why I have to set this to two player.
Water ski. Tell him how to do it, bonehead!
Shoot the tube for more time and bigger points!
Wow!
Do it again!
Can't see the ball!
Outrageous!
Awesome!
Outstanding! Wow!
Yeah, Kataro, yeah, the tables I got kind of sucked, not to mention, about the fourth or fifth table in, the game wouldn't save my score, so, I'm out of there. I don't want to waste any more effort on there, then.
What do you say, Skull?
Shoot the ramp and score big. Go for the win. Great shot.
I can't hit what I'm aiming at.
Awesome. Go for the extra ball.
That's what I'm working on.
Righteous. Do it again. Dynamite.
Nope.
Welcome to racing. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the track to win the race. Play better.
That didn't register.
Outrageous! He slammed the door on him!
Second place is the first loser. Go for the track!
He takes the checkered flag!
Whoops.
Long nudge.
Thank you.
a beautiful day for skydiving. How about it, bonehead?
Okay, gotta make the flashing orange shot there in the middle.
Wait now, I've never done this before. Is my parachute on?
Locker. Oh, yeah. Well, all right, this one again. Screw there. Is that the highest one? If it is, yeah. If it's anything like me, you'll probably get it by pure luck. I think I got Crow Lab on my juggernaut, and that's it. Man, if the right things are going right now, I might end up abandoning this game and probably playing Grim Dawn or something. Oh, God. Thank you. Nope. Trying to hit that last drop target, and it didn't. Very rarely, I don't always stream for hours on end either. I know, back when I first started, I streamed maybe like an hour and a half, that was about it. But over time, as I was able to sleep earlier and earlier and earlier and get up earlier and earlier, I was able to stream longer. But I pretty much had to change my whole sleep pattern in order to do this. But especially when playing pinball, there have been times where I've gotten so pissed off, and I'm getting there right now. I've gotten to where I suddenly abandon the stream and kill it. And just shut it down before things get worse. I mean, I've done that a few times. One of those few tables where the FX version is actually better than the Pinball Arcade one. Whoa, that almost went through the flippers. Like I said, I got about five tables in and just said it failed to save my score. So off I went. Thank you. I got the way. Nope. Oh, no. Went through. Trying to aim for that chute in the upper left. Almost. No, there's a hole up there. Not gonna get it. Yep. When you got a hot babe on the backlash, you just know the table's gonna suck. That's called compensation.
Do not fear me.
Haven't had this table in a long time. But yes, I'll most certainly have to set this to four player. This is another one of my faves right here. Yup. But yeah, like I said, I have to set this to four player.
Welcome to my home.
The goal is to try to get... to try to get three multiballs going at once. But again, like I was saying, and I already have one lock here in the left ramp. But with this table here, it plays differently than a lot of other tables here. You want to have all three multi-balls going at the same time. You don't want to just focus on one multi-ball and then on the next one. So, since I already have one lock here at the left ramp, the goal now is to try to start aiming for this right ramp. And try to avoid that shot. Video mode kind of sucks on this. There's two. Dangerously close. Game bug. That's not a multi-ball.
Vampires do exist.
Good old Tom Waits. Never knew he was in this movie.
It is a beast amongst us.
Nope. You wanted to miss multi-ball last. See the ball moving? Go. Something I did not want.
10 million.
So much for that. Not a big fan. It's basically like Twilight without the sparklies.
How few days go to make up a century?
All right, that's a slip. Gotta hit any target 15 times to hurry up. But the big beauty of this kind of hurry up is the score you get carries over from ball to ball.
Thank you.
vampires looting this. It is a beast, a monster.
Too early. Supposed to do that.
It is a beast, a monster.
Ball saves only last 5 seconds? I don't think so. Spat out of there. Okay, gotta stay away from the right ramp. And the closer you shoot them, the more points you get.
Give me a clavicle. I must have it.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Brain fart.
I just want to tap up her head and take out her heart. It is here that we must...
Oh, it didn't go in. There we go, two multi-balls going. My fault. Totally blew that one. And then blew it. I'm not even trying for the skill shot, but I get it anyway. Alright, gotta stay away from the right ramp. Thank you. definitely gotta stay away from the right ramp. Multiball started. Gotta aim for the left ramp. Man, I got fucked hard.
You suck.
Jumpy. Starting from the right ramp. Gotta get that multi-ball going. Single down, single file down the fucking middle. Just gonna end it.
life in this body.
Yeah. Believe it or not, the high scores are mine. So I have done good on this table. Alright, my all-time favorite table. With the way I've been playing, I don't know how long I'll be lasting. I am gonna have to, like the previous table, I'm gonna have to set this to 4-player. Because the ball drains that quick.
Entering Grand Phaser.
That. Well, yeah, that's the main goal on this table.
Power drain.
It's not that, but also to get your I'll have to wait till I get there, so I can get control of the ball.
Reintegration complete.
What up? So to get the energy level up to the max, which will light the lock, and to do that, one, take down a bank of drop targets, that'll increase the energy by one. But if you take down both bank of drop targets, the multiplier will increase, meaning every bank you bring down increases the energy by 2, and rinse and repeat, you do it, then it increases by 3. Hitting the target back here, behind the bumpers, increases it by 2. Hitting one of the lit orange targets increases it by 1. When lock is lit, aim for the ramp that's flashing. And after that, multi-ball will start. we go. No, can't handle flashing ramp.
Interlink disabled.
Which means, easiest way to do this is to aim for the target in the upper left corner, and then when the ball comes down, get a perfectly timed shot. Done on one ball. Otherwise, it all resets. Sometimes you get lucky. Ramp is open too. That's very rare.
Andrew,
got it.
Transfer.
Multi-ball. Yeah, you feel lucky, punk.
Release enabled.
All right, multi-ball, big thing. Find the extra ball and hit it. But otherwise, you're basically doing the same thing with two balls that you were doing with one. Get your energy up. Oh, extreme timing. Got it.
Entering transmitter.
Warning, warning. Interlink disabled.
Screw that up. Whoops. I guess I double clutched it. Nice.
Disabled.
it up again. There we go. All right. Same as before. You're a multi-ball, get that extra ball first. Then after that, do what you've been doing. Perfect. Glorified ball save.
Reintegration complete.
Entering Grant Phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Didn't do too bad this time around. And yes, I have done good on this table. Alright, next one. Cactus Jack.
It's polka time!
Possibly. This table here is basically get what's lit.
Wahoo, Bumblebee! It's polka time!
And we got some very wonky flippers here.
Hit the road, Jack! Wahoo!
Maybe.
The fly and the foot, I and the fly and the... It's polka time! Awful, Bumblebee! You missed me! Shoot on this, foot! Get off this stage!
false alarm.
Surprise, Endoport!
Alright, hurry up in the upper left corner. Nope, didn't get it.
You all come back now, yeah?
Nah. So, world champion soccer.
Back and better than ever! Get ready for the big match!
I already looked. It would have been Bob's Burgers. Would have been a good one, but everybody already scored so damn high on the table, I don't have a chance now.
Must have been an accident. He tries not to suck.
He's got a free kick. Can't seem to get control of the ball.
He kicks it in! Completely on accident!
Let's watch that play again.
It's big go round. Super free kick. He's got a free kick. The corner kick is out in front.
Like I said, the only table on there, the only table on there I really have a chance with is Bob's Burgers. But everybody's already scored so damn high on that table, there's not much I can do on there.
He scored the jackpot! What a play! What a shot!
I'm making now the shot ain't lit.
What a move!
I think Bob's Burgers and probably The Walking Dead are probably the only two I have a chance on. But like I said, both of them already have pretty high scores, so someday.
Go for the hill!
Go for the hill!
Challenge Bluebeard!
after Yellow Belly.
Damn, they're all lit up.
He's challenged Red Hot. Go for the hill. What a move on Green Machine.
Bog. That went through the flipper. Now I'm making a movie out of that, huh? Was it enough? apparently. Or not. There's my extra ball.
Go for the hill.
All right, gotta get back up there. Gotta get up on top. Leave it to me to fuck it up.
Go for the hill.
Okay, gotta get that hole in the back of the table. Not gonna happen.
Go for the rematch.
And it should relight the kickback as well.
It's the rematch.
So much for that. Starts all over again. And that's how it normally goes on this table. In fact, I think I'm making a YouTube bit about this table. I think the table, I think the ball is trading 1, 2, 3 in like 1 minute.
He's challenged over here.
Already played this one, and I sure as hell don't want to play this one again.
Winners never quit.
Same thing here. Already played this one. Some may fail. Is that our path of exile?
Don't even think about touching my crane.
Well, how's this for some bad luck, Kataro? Look what we got.
I'm Crazy Bob! You're trapped in my junkyard. That dog'll be toast now.
Whoa! Great! Now get the weather vane.
Was it? No. Oh, I said that because that's what you were playing. You said you were playing Path of Exile, so I figured that was probably dialogue that came up. Yeah, this is one of those rare tables where the Pinball FX3 version is actually a lot better than this one. Attack from Mars. I was trying to get the word out.
Anybody, just to keep a light. Excellent. Outstanding.
Ooh, yeah.
You're all right.
Good luck in getting in the hall. Got it.
Let's get out of here.
What does she know anyway? Who's out there?
Oh, get in there. Damn it. Just barely got lucky on that one.
Hey, careful.
hose will be handy.
No. Just gonna empty my gun out. Cause, yeah.
Not me, the dog.
A big old bull is gonna be so totally scared of a frickin' toast.
Hey. Yeah! Not me, the dog.
Got him.
Not me, the dog.
Nice doggy.
Jackpot.
Actually, what I've been aiming for all along. Didn't know that.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Thanks.
Welcome aboard, kid.
Dog.
Yeah, I forgot about that one. Oh, nice! Huh. Definitely got some unique slingshots. Pokemon? Oh.
The ball is lit. Kick, fire a dozer that goes airing. Negative reinforcement on ESP ability.
What's this one?
Nice going, kid. Get the extra ball.
Really? Yeah.
Okay, who brought the dog?
Ball. Get the super jackpot.
Okay. Oh, God. I've had to hear that song every day at work. Not recently, but...
Super Jackpot!
Some asshole wants to request it.
Can I hear who let the dog go?
Storage facility multi-ball! Ghosts everywhere! Extra ball is lit. Nice.
another.
Extra ball.
That way.
Yes, it's true. This man has no...
Oh! They flip-flop the flippers.
Shoot again.
Ball back behind the flipper and not hit it up.
Shoot again.
Thank you. attention. Yeah.
Shoot again. Congratulations.
I don't think I have the high score on this one.
Who you gonna call?
Good. Number five. Yeah, I'm not even close.
Go for the hill!
I've already played this one.
Go for the hill!
Goddamn! Some kind of RNG today.
Back and better than ever!
Time to rock.
Ugh. 15-minute time limit on this one.
Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium.
Just don't mess with that idol. Super jackpot is lit!
It's time to visit Antarctica.
Too cold for me, man. The temple gate is open, man. Shoot the left ramp. It's not plugged in yet, man. Keep going, man. Oh.
I think Super Jackpot's up there too. Super.
Do it again.
Not doing what I wanted to.
It's time to visit Australia. Boomerangs, an incredible.
Penguin jackpot is lit.
break the magic code.
Careful! Watch your head!
For those that don't know, this is one of our...
Believe it or not.
This is one of our least desirable tables. Of course, it came from Stern, so no surprises there. Central Park. This is one of my all-time favorite tables right here. Basically, the big idea... unlike the lights on each bank of targets here, when you do that, the value increases, it goes up one step. I'll wait for it to come down. But each time you unlight a bank, the value goes up one. When you get the value up to special, each time you do it, you get an extra ball. You can have one extra ball per ball, and you can have up to 15 extra balls per game. And nudging the table is mandatory on this one. And bumper play also plays a role too. This table here might actually take me a few tries though. There's a sort of kind of end game to this. Sometimes lighting a ball drain can actually be a good thing. This is going to be a redo. But like I said, this is also going to be one of the very few times where I'll play the same table twice. But like I said, there's kind of an end game involved in this. If you don't get to that end game, this whole table's just a waste then. Close. That's what you're aiming for. The left and right rollovers. Thank you. still gotta find that shot. Got it. The end game has now begun. But just remember, you can only get one extra ball per ball. So, leaving that single seven there where it is can actually be a good thing. Never knew you could do that. I never thought you'd be able to capture the ball in the flipper. These flippers are so damn small. Good save. Kind of in a bad position now. Unless something like that would happen. Another bad position. Everything's lit. And then I fucked it up like that. It up, but can't complain. Pretty good game. And there is my high score on this one.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
Oh, here you go, Kitaro. This version is way better than the one in FX3. Multi-ball, shoot here or here, do it several times until this here is maxed out, then try to lock both balls up in the ramp. And after that, it will be big bang multi-ball. Can't let the. It's dangerous to let the ball bounce from one flipper to the other. Maybe it's not going so good.
Take it away.
Laugh attack. Got aim for the bumpers.
What are you doing?
good evening.
Your hands are cold.
Hold the back of the table.
How about the green box till you drop?
Now the one in the middle.
Is that just... Come here. I want to show you something.
Wrong game, pal. Extra balls lit. Which I'm not gonna get. Of these shots here and here, try to get this meter maxed out. When you do, get both balls locked. After that, big bang, melt them all of you. And yes. Going for party saver. No, bounced out. Party saver in the middle hole. There it is. Yeah, that kind of stunk.
Let's party again, dude!
Okay, probably gonna be my last table here.
The storm is
coming. Yeah, and it'll be a short one.
Uh-oh, looks like rain!
Well, looky here! Get out! Extra balls lit, flashing red arrow at the back of the table.
The storm is coming.
Which I probably won't get because it's lit. Oh. Well, like I said, the shot's lit, so I'm not going to hit. Usually if extra ball's not lit, I never get it. But when it's not lit, I hit that thing all day. To do. I wanted to track the ball here, so it goes backwards and right here so I can cradle it, not hit here and bounce up and then all over the place and then draining. Of course, same can be said for the ramp too. The shot's lit, probably not gonna hit. Yeah, see? I wanted.
Return to your home.
got it.
The storm is over. All clear.
Flashing orange arrow, that's what I'm aiming for. Okay, well, yeah, that's all, folks. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I got grocery shop, and I gotta get taken care of anyway. So, even that, I wasn't gonna be on much. Even if that weren't my last table, I wasn't gonna be on much longer after that anyway. And plus, with the way I've been playing, not much point in trying to keep on playing now. It'd be like trying to extract blood from a stone. So basically, this session here, I should have just stayed in bed. Or that maybe play some Grim Dawn or something. But otherwise, well, thanks for coming, everybody. Sorry I couldn't have been better, but, I mean, this kind of thing happens from time to time. But I should be able to be on later on this evening, though, around 4 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I will be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But until then, though, thanks again for coming, and see you all next time.